If only basic had been this easy.
Yeah! Move the ship or we'll move it for you. Security Officer Booth signing off! You don't have all the guns, dear. Now, unless anyone from the late Ms. Booth's security team has anything else to say, bring me my goddamned crystals!
On the one hand,
if you were gazing slack-jawed at your feet, when Sanctuary flew into the air, you might not know the Doll Corporation had a great interest in Pandora's resources once upon a time.
here. Almost dead? I can fix that. Stay alive. Yeah.
From menial labor? Fantastic. Let's hop back to story time. So, the doll miners found it difficult to get the Iridium off-planet, and soon found themselves wrestling with the Atlas Corporation as they fought over the same resources. As it turns out, word of a vault can travel many galaxies.
Need a resupply! Turn deployed!
You fight out there used to be family men, workers, scientists. We're all broken because of them.
Yeah. You like that? Yeah!
Don't get killed!
Your menial victories with a deep enlightened thought, but one must assume a deeper connection between the demon-spewing vault and the limitless iridium of this planet. Perhaps someday I will uncover these secrets and, further down the line, invent a dance based around season.
Badass. Another sentry kill!
Return to me at your earliest convenience. Ugh.
I'll save your gall darn life. Catch you.